France. We're at the Stade Vélodrome in the city of Marseille. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And a lot at stake tonight because it's the second leg of this particular tie. It's France versus France.
Well, the visitors have it all to do here, Derek. But a quick start, an early goal, and they'll be right back in it. This should be good today.
Griezmann. Dembele. Here's the side France will go with. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Antoine Griezmann starts alongside Adrien Rabiot in the centre of the park. And then attack, Kingsley Coman starts alongside Kylian Mbappe. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Referee electing not to show him the yellow card, Stuart.
And I think it's the right decision. It is a foul, but it doesn't deserve a card.
It's a weighted pass. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Dembele. Now with Griezmann. Nicely cut out. Here's the side France will go with. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Antoine Griezmann starts alongside Adrien Rabiot in central midfield. And in attack today, Kylian Mbappe starts together with Kingsley Coman. Theo Hernandez. Crossing possibilities. Excellent defending. Well, considering the form book, Stuart, Kylian Mbappe has got to be taken seriously here.
Well, oh, Derek, there's a chance here.
And it's gone behind for the corner. And the short option preferred. Coman. Now with Dembele. And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here.
But marqué par la France. Le numéro 11, Ousmane Dembélé.
William Saliba. Theo Hernandez now. It's an excellent looking attack, courtesy of Griezmann here. Looking for someone to play it to. Dembele, now with Coman, he'll be breathing a sigh of relief, ball one. Mbappe, Kylian Mbappe, crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And deciding to go short with this one. Coman, Hernandez. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Mbappe. Excellent vision. He got a good palm on it. Dembele. And very deftly cut out. Tchouaméni. Does go up offside. Mbappe. Tchouaméni. Well, that ball looks promising. Griezmann. And here's Dembele. Rabiot. And a tidy challenge. William Saliba. Jules Koundé on the ball. And here's Saliba. Close. Now Rabiot. The textbook interception. Griezmann. Hernandez. Now with Coman. Rabiot, pivotal moment defensively. Coman. Close. Now Rabiot. Jonathan Close. Theo Hernandez. Fine ball from Antoine Griezmann. But how well he did to cut that one out. And it goes down as an own goal by the keeper. So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Theo Hernandez. Dembele. Now with Griezmann. See a player is waiting in the middle. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Chance for Dembele. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Coman. Mbappe with it. Dembele. A bit wasteful from France. Tchouaméni. Well, not a great ball played in. Opportunity here. Goalkeeping of the highest order.
Well, he's got to be pleased with that save. It's absolutely magnificent. Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now. But these fans have suddenly come to life. Well, they're in front. They'd love another here. just to give him that bit of breathing space.
Griezmann. Antoine Griezmann did plenty of talking on the pitch in the first half, Stuart.
Well, he's been brilliant. He finished his goals really well. He's shown a great awareness of how to find space, and his movement has caused them all sorts of problems. Surely he'll get his hat-trick in the second half.
Hernandez. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Theo Hernandez. Promising move this from France. Hernandez. Spot on with that tackle. Now, brilliant work to keep that one in play. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Hernandez. Griezmann. William Saliba. And will it be the leveller? Oh, magnificent save!
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. What reaction from the goalkeeper that was.
Corner kicks keep on coming. Griezmann. More than decent passing sequences, but they need a leveller. From the keeper.
Well, a top class reaction from a top class goalkeeper.
William Saliba. Griezmann. That's a lovely ball. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Just cutting off the supply. Rabiot. Well, good effective pressure. Just have to make sure they don't get caught on the counter-attack. And France regaining possession. Dembele. Hernandez. Sends it back. Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Rabiot. Distributing it well. Cuts it back. And did just enough defensively. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Diaby. It did look on for them, but not to be. Now can they counter clinically? Coman. Mbappe. supporters want to see him have a go. It's looking promising. Is it going to be? The save was a good one. And it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Mbappe, Kylian Mbappe, and it goes! As they inch closer, can they grab another one? William Saliba. Theo Hernandez now. Well, keeping the ball in this manner can be very effective. Koundé. Jonathan Clauss. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on.